Good morning and welcome to our first AM Anthis Center newscast. My name is Trey and I'm here with my co-anchor Lindsay.
Whoop.
Our goal is to keep you up to date on the news that is relevant to you Anthis students. Let's start off by looking at the culinary arts.
Let's take a look.
How much time have you guys spent building the gingerbread houses?
We've been doing it for a few weeks, maybe about 16 hours total time.
Do you guys plan on winning this year?
I don't know if we have a winning house, but it will maybe we'll place up there.
What's your favorite part about building the gingerbread houses?
Yeah, it was a good way to get out of the kitchen and not be in here doing the same thing every day.
Held at the History Center each year during the November and December holiday season, the annual Festival of Gingerbread features hundreds of gingerbread creations from those made by area grade school children to master bakers.
Anthis Career Center students have a fundraiser to help raise money to pay for certification fees or any other extra activity the department may offer. Anthis has been hosting the annual fruit sale since the beginning of November. You can order your fruit from students. Choices range from baskets to boxes, with baskets pricing ranging from $20 to $30. Ordering will end November 28. Students will be delivering their fruit orders after December 14. Walk-up purchases will continue after December 14 at the Anthis Automotive Department until the fruits run out. HOSA, Health Occupations of America. HOSA is a national organization for students in the medical careers field. HOSA provides a unique opportunity of leadership development, motivation, and recognition for students interested in healthcare. Students compete at a regional level to make it to state, and the top three from there make it to nationals. It's an opportunity for students to earn scholarships at the state level and beyond. Brandon's report on the snack bar is up next. It makes me hungry.
I'm starving.
Hi, my name is Brandon Lapp, reporting for WKIR News. We're here at Anthis today to figure out what is a snack bar here and what do they serve. What is the snack bar?
Snack bar is just a place for our students to come and get food during the break.
What do you guys serve?
We serve french fries, cheeseburgers, mozzarella sticks, and drinks like peach tea and Gatorade.
What times are the snack bar open?
Pretty sure it opens at 9.
There you have it. That is what they serve. My name is Brandon Lapp, reporting for WKIR News.
Break time at Anthis Career Center may be a joy to the students, but there are certain rules and regulations you must follow while enjoying it. Rules include safety such as staying in the building, not blocking the stairways or doors, no horseplay, all food must be left inside the break area, put trays up when finished, no phones out during break time, and the most important rule, be back to class on time. Anthis Career Center is more than just a career high school. Adult education programs are offered here. GED classes are taught here at Anthis. Classes are offered during the day, Monday through Friday. They also have evening classes. The only cost for you is textbook fee. $20. It is $20. For more information and registration dates, call FWCS Continuing Education at 467-1060. Anthis Career Center has a unique program called ESL. In ESL, which stands for English as a Second Language, they teach the students the basic English language skills. There are two separate programs, one called Adult ED, that is for the older group, and the second one is called ELL for the high school students. After 4 years of attending the program, they have an opportunity to earn their high school diploma.
Anthis dress code is a way for students to dress when attending school. Students are expected to take their hats off, pants should not sag, shirts with profanity or reference to drugs or alcohol are not allowed. Girls should wear tops that cover their cleavage, skirts must have hem lifts that are appropriate. Administrator Mr. Young said students and staff should make sure the dress code is followed.
Make sure y'all follow those rules. In October, Anthis held a blood drive that, according to Ms. Burns, and the allied health went well. The results of how much blood was given was 127 units, which affected 381 lives. Mrs. Burns encourages many teens to sign up. She says everyone should donate and change lives. The next blood drive at Anthis Career Center will be held around the same time next year, so donate your blood.
You should give blood, man. Ever wonder what goes on in medical classes here at Anthis? Well, here is one report brought to you by Leslie.
That's me.
Boy. It stands for Certified Nursing Assistant. And in this class, we learn how to be caregivers, which is we do pretty much everything that a nurse does, but a little bit more. We don't get paid as much, but we should. And we pretty much learn how to take care of people that's not capable to take care of themselves.
TV production is an industrial tech class offered here at Anthis Career Center. It focuses on many career paths that use audio and visual aspects. Students are offered college credits through Vincent's University, takes a certification test at the end of the year, join Skills USA, and build their resume.
Anthis Career Center offers an all-day program for students who have a career class. The all-day program offers academic classes, which are English, math, and social studies, but English is not one of them. I don't know why, but to get into their program, you need to talk to your homeschool counselors and or Anthis counselors.
To try and prepare us for the future, many classes here at Anthis join Skills USA. Skills USA is a national nonprofit organization serving teachers, high school, and college students who are preparing for careers and trades, technical and skilled services. Students compete in their area of study, beginning at the regional level, and if they succeed, move on to state competition.
Automotive at Anthis Career Center has many exciting opportunities. Check out this report by Renee.
Earlier, I talked to Mr. Roebuck, and he explained the importance of the Detroit Car Show.
We try to get the students up to Detroit, Michigan every year to the North American Auto Show because it's one of the biggest shows in North America. And it gives the opportunity for our students to see the engineering designs and the new components in the latest cars. And even the concept cars that aren't even out on the market yet are at this show.
I asked Mr. Roebuck, how much does it cost to attend this event?
It costs each student $12.
Mr. Roebuck also told me when they are attending this event.
We go on January the 18th this year.
Well, that's all the time we have for you today. Thank you for tuning in and be on the lookout for the next segment of Anthis Career Center's AM Newscast. I'm Lindsay, and right by me is Trey. We're out.